Speaking to some of the victims present at the handover, the ambassador said disasters are a worldwide occurrence and occur without notice. He encouraged Ugandans to always extend relief to those affected, as it is the trend in China.
I think that the Prime Minister will use his good office to organize more materials to come here. The
ambassador advised the people of Bududa to respect nature as the first rule to avoid landslide-related disaster. He said in China they have managed to avoid what would be such disasters because of preserving nature instead of destroying it.
If on the slope of the mountain there is enough grass, enough trees, it will stop the flooding. It's our lesson in China. So that's why it's in China, we have a slogan. We say the green mountain is a golden mountain.
Bududa district chairman hailed the Chinese community in Uganda for the love they have exhibited to the people of Bududa. He called on the Chinese community to look at Bududa not as a disaster-prone district, but also as a district where they can do some investment, especially in terms of value addition. Watila also urged the ambassador to link Bududa district to one of the disaster districts in China so that they can learn from each other on how to deal with disaster management and prevention.